You know the way. Show me. Show me.
Oh, we're in the rainforest. I just want to stay here. Why go all the way out to BLM land? Is that the end of your leash? Okay, I'll go get it. I wish he wouldn't go in that window. Also, it said pet friendly, and I got here and I said cat, and she's like, oh. Okay, now I'm gonna go show you guys the beach. We're gonna go down to the beach and look at the waves. And you're not coming, sorry. He wants to be outside so bad. I walked him earlier. He's not allowed to be here anyways. heard him land on the hard cement from that very high jump, my whole body just went numb because I thought every single one of his legs broke. I saw his leg dangling. So, relaxing does not exist. I just think it really hurts. Radiologist is still going to look at it and make sure that they said that they didn't see any obvious signs of even a fracture, so he's clearly in pain, like his leg is shaking like crazy. What is sleep? What is life? This guy. The veterinarian said I had to put a cone on him because I was concerned for my life and the others around me. Can't take anybody anywhere. I can go anywhere, but I can't take my cats with. He used to be able to take Juju. Now he just doesn't shut the fuck up. He's still on drugs. Okay, listen, he's never been so attentive in his life. MTV garage cribs. And there's Bosa.
Poor little kitty.
I'm coming back. Come on, let's go. Come on. Juju, come on.
He's so brave for even coming that close to the water. How cool.
You wanna go? Let's go on the walk.
He's skeptical about the river, but since I'm here, he's gonna take the opportunity to explore. Look how pretty it is in here. This is what the property I'm staying on. We're not complaining. Not today. Maybe tomorrow. He's waiting for me. All right, let's go. Come on. Come on. You're fine. Come on. Come on. Come on. This is a little nice little spot to sit. How peaceful. Gonna rain.
I know. What is it? You wanna go back? You wanna go back? Let's go back. You're fine. It's fine. It's just water. It's just water. You wanna go back? Let's go back.
Let's go back. You know the way. Show me. Show me. Show me the way. Good boy. Good boy. It's raining. Should we run back? Let's get back. Come on, let's get back. Good boy. Good boy. Here we go. What a good boy. We just found a random road. I was uploading some things, looking at some things.
saw a fish jump. Actually, it would probably be pretty warm here because it's protected by all the trees and stuff. I'm going to check on the cats. I don't know. I want to stay here, but then it's like, I don't know. I don't know why not. Is it your turn to come with? You wanna come? Is it your turn? Yeah. All these cute little campgrounds. I mean, they're really close together, but nobody's here. There's one over there. It's right up close to the water. It's like too perfect. One over here. I picked the right time to come because it's Monday, Memorial Day, and everybody, wait. Or is it Tuesday? No, it's Monday. Everybody left. This last weekend was the busy weekend. And watch, I say that and then people are gonna start parking where I am. Leave me alone.
Sure enough, they came. I had to make sure they didn't come down on the trail. So I was holding Juju with his leash on, of course, but that's why I knew I should have brought the backpack. I need to always have a backpack. As bothersome as it is to have it, it's better safer than sorry, because I yelled at the end of the trail. They were at the beginning of the trail and I heard them shut their car doors and I'm like, hello? And they're like, hello? And I'm like, do you have a dog? And they're like, yes. I'm like, can you please wait until I get back to my Forerunner so I can put my animal in the car? And they were so nice. They yelled back, yes, of course. And then I heard another person in their group go, I respect the shit out of that. Better safe than sorry. And the dog just mauls us. And at that first hotel that I stayed at, the one where I went down to the beach where there was a swing, on the way back to the hotel, I did almost get attacked by a dog. The dog came at me and I had to stop it. I'm like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Then I was like, it's okay. It's okay. You're okay. It's okay. And I had my knee up the whole time, like making sure. But also it was a ginormous dog and its hair was standing up on its back. I'm sure it smelt my cats. And I heard the owner too say, hey, get over here. get back here. I'm just like, it's okay, it's okay.
There were people that parked right beside me. I'm camping, by the way, in my 4Runner, but I was here all by myself. I chose this spot because nobody was around, and then somebody pulled up with their dogs, of course, right next to me with their camper. And then I turned my 4Runner on just now so I could charge my phone and my red light before we lay down and go to bed for the night. But they left when I turned my 4Runner on, so let's really, really hope. Let's hope and pray and ask the... Oh, we're in the rainforest. So we're going to ask the rainforest gods that we remain alone and left alone all night. And Juju agrees. He wants to go outside. We're not going out there.
It's scary out there.
Yeah, look at that. There's a little compartment in the ice chest. How great is that? But toothpaste in there. We gotta give Bosa his. That's the whole reason I brought this thing, is so that I could give Bosa his meds. I'm going to be nervous to go to the bathroom in the middle of the night.
You want to go out? You want to go out in the rain? You want to go out in the rain?
Good boy.
Are you up there?
How you break your ribs.
Go on to sleep. Okay, bye. Hi, Wolves. Hi, little kitty.
Ashley,
yeah.
Can you do me a huge favor?
Yeah.
I just installed a driveway alarm.
Yeah.
At the gate. Will you walk out there and I'll see if it works?
Yeah.
Just like walk like you're gonna go to the road through the
go gate. Through the gate.
I'll see if it chimes in here.
Okay.
Juju's gonna have so much fun bouncing.
Did
through
you see him already out there? Yeah.
Ears are super
perfect. He loves it.
Now he can actually see what he's
he can see what's going on.
Interrupted them, but I put him in the tree. He doesn't have more fun in the tree. There we go. Tree it up. more to go. Let's go. Let's go.
Here's the fire set up.
Our feet in the river.
Maybe we get in.
I don't think so. It's too cold. We'll just sit by it and look at it.
I don't like that water. I don't want to be around that water. Why'd you bring me here? Look at where they cut the trees. It looks like snot. You're such a brave boy. I'm such a brave kitty.
What is that? Box elder bug? Aren't they like stinky? Of course they land on me. Hi, bud. Let's go. I guess he. Oh, no, he flew away. He knows. We live in the garage over there. knows where it's at. You ready to go in? Look at him lead the way. Go on. Show me. You gonna stay in the shade? All right. Stay in the shade. It's overexposed.
silver snake.
Good boy. That's really close to the water. Come here. Come on. It's a big deal for him to be this close to the water.
He said, you know there's snakes in there, so it's not okay.
What do you think?
I don't know if he does.
I was across the river, like Crocodile Dundee, but Snake Dundee. I almost went in that whirlpool over there and it swept me into the swamp dimension over there.
I don't know. Either way, there's snakes in there. I don't know. Would you swim with snakes? I don't know what that snake was. Does anybody know what kind of snake that is? Somebody tell me, please. I'm in Olympia, Washington, in the United States, and I am in the Black River. Why is there a snake in the river?
Let me see.
I've taken him to the ocean before and he really didn't want to be by the ocean. He scaled a cliff to get away from the sound of the waves. So this is a big step for him,
being this close to snake infested waters.
Watch him run. Come on!
Do!
There he goes again. You wanna go inside? You're such a good kitty. You're such a good kitty. Come on. Come on. My office, my kitchen. My, heating system.
cat food station, PlayStation, recycle, regular, shoes, slippers, shoes, you know, you get it.
Hey. You got something in your eye. Bedroom.
Bathroom. Just some wood and tent.
And then the cone that Bosa acquired after
jumping off a ledge. Why did he jump off the ledge? It's because he was scared. We just got in. We moved into the barn. Here you can see it from the garage window. We moved in to the barn at first because I thought it would be fun to like pitch a tent and treat it like camping. It would be bougie camping. There's a ledge in the barn, probably like, I don't know, 20 feet, probably 20 feet. And regardless, I know cats jump down on their jump and blah, 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 but he did not know what he was doing. He just was exploring up on the ledge, and then he heard a noise and he saw the quickest exit, and that was to the straight cement. Really, he smacked and I heard him land. I turned around and he was just standing there growling with one of his legs dangling. It was not fun. He's still recovering.
Look at the water. Come look at it. He's such a great boy. He's such a great boy.
We're leaving. Going back to California. Yes, baby.
I was about to upload it and then my disk was full on my computer and then everything started slowing down and I thought I deleted something. What I deleted was my all of the work that I did. All of the work, hours, so gotta do it again. And today was supposed to be the day that I uploaded the first part of my trip. And this morning, I accidentally deleted all of the work that I did. So, Murphy is still around. He's still live in action. However, I have a lot of work to do now. At least I know what I'm doing and how to do it. And
we're at a rest stop and I don't know if I want to stay the night, but I should because I have a headache.
fun when you lose.
I know, I want to go home too. Yeah, you're annoying.